Everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Batman Arkham Knight. I'm Rocco.
I'm not here. Look at him flying perfectly horizontal.
And we're on part 22. And right now we're trying to protect Ivy's bush. I need more time.
It's like a vagina.
It is exactly like the bag.
Not gonna work!
Keep fighting, Batman.
I don't remember how to take out the electrifying guys.
Yeah, really.
Protect your Batman. Just a little longer.
It's electrifying!
Not long now.
Batman, bring it right. Here, this should help. Come on, man, get back up.
Can Batman really lift a grunt over his head? I guess so.
No.
I need to take out the
militia attacking Ivy. It's Batclaw.
I need to take out the militia attacking Ivy's plant. I need to take out the militia attacking Ivy's plant.
Shut up, Batman! I'm fighting right now.
I need to take out the militia.
Batman. What are you... Am I doing something wrong? Like, I'm literally fighting them.
Oh, you're about to die too.
And I still don't know the button for countering that one.
I think you have to pull back and hit like X, something, one of them buttons.
I need to attack the militia. It's fighting.
It's done. She's fully mature.
Oh, is she?
Bat poison, Ivy.
Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes.
It feels like the end.
Alfred, tell me you found the cloudburst.
Yeah.
I wish I could, sir.
Well, we'll see how far we are.
Rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movement.
Ha! That fits almost.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data times to the back computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Oh, thanks for reminding me, asshole. We are 53% done. The main story. Can we listen to the some apra?
Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
Why are you talking to me, sir?
Is a clue, sir.
For taking
opera.
A poop.
Who cares about music? Oh, Johnny Karaoke. It all comes spiraling back to Johnny Karaoke. Let's try this one. So we can do
opera.
As...
It's opera, though. It's somebody classy.
Symbol on a rooftop in Otisburg. I believe Azrael is displaying his willingness for another challenge.
Class man.
We can take the
no, definitely Condiment King. He seems very cultured.
He does have the power to murder multiple people. Probably with mostly ketchup. Mustard is a lot less deadly than ketchup.
Mustard gas, though.
Nah, ketchup's a lot more deadly than mustard. Ketchup gas is a lot worse than mustard gas.
Ketchup gas.
It was banned in the Geneva Conventions.
And not the vagina conventions.
I didn't know we had an architectural connoisseur on the
second
spot.
Time we said vagina. This episode will be known
it's
as
too many times.
Vagina. Hey, look who it is. Wait, what? I thought you were doing the other thing.
Oh. I couldn't.
That's right, there was
detective.
Another.
Yeah. There's still a trial left for you to complete.
Gargamel!
Is do it Asriel?
Gargamel.
And these as your labor.
I am ready for another challenge.
I challenge you
let's
to
do it, Jean Paul Valley.
Get a better looking mask. It's like a hippo mask he's wearing. Some
it's like
kind
a
of like short
mask.
Short hippo. Short nosed hippo. Short.
Batman just summons men out of nowhere.
We should be sitting back.
By the way,
we should be sitting back watching this. What? What?
Oh, I have to go without getting hit.
Just show me you are worthy.
We should be just sitting back watching this guy fight. Not fighting as him. We're Batman. Damn, this is a tough.
Okay.
Oh god. Watch out for the rocks! Wow!
I thought I wasn't making that one.
Good job!
I'm sorry, man. He seemed like he really didn't like getting punched that time.
You've shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult it is, 100
guys.
Azrael will return because he makes the requests.
Another competent display turn.
Yeah, right.
He's clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City.
I hope he gets his armored Batman suit and fucking tries to fight us. Ooh, that would be good. That would be cool. Nightfall is my favorite Batman story.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Oh, yeah, it's like that one.
That's true.
Day Rise.
It's kind of like my first real Batman story.
Real Batman story. Select mission.
Another Azrael?
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, Batman. I guess there's, two more missions we can have access to?
Nope.
One.
Still not this.
Abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them.
Wait, so can we not continue this?
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight's stronghold on Founders Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The Lion's Den awaits.
Case of Batman. It's like the old Batman. Bat case. Let's get me a.
What?
I don't have a joke for this.
That was awful.
Where I was going.
Wish we could rewind time.
If I can turn back time, if I can turn back time. If I can turn back time. I think I already sang this.
Yeah, I think so.
God, I ruin everything.
Ugh. You're known as the ruiner.
You guys can watch one episode and get all of our jokes.
Yeah. which aren't ours. Everybody else.
Robin's Joker, how'd you meet me?
Planning his life with Barbara.
What did you say?
Wait, where are we?
Thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have.
I can punch a button, you don't know.
Where are we? What's going on? Are you doing the main mission?
How are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? You'll be devastated.
Were they a thing?
Drake. Not yet. Drake.
I need him focused on the cure.
Was it Dick?
It's Dick that had the relationship with Barbara. I don't know why they're doing it. Tim.
It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
It's true,
what,
Alfred. Didn't that have something to do with him losing Bat and Robin in the stories? Because he turned into Nightwing, had something to do with Barbara? Maybe. Nah. No, it had nothing to do with Barbara, I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
I think it had more to do with freaking Starfire.
Goddamn Starfire.
Good to see you, Batman.
Oh, we're back here.
This isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
Chris O'Donnell?
But nothing you can't handle, right?
You promise you'd
let me out?
Looks
a lot like him. It looks pretty.
Wait. Drake? O'Donnell? Donald? Donald Duck?
Calm down, Henry. I'm trying to save lives.
Drake?
Mickey?
I will not calm down.
Oh, wait. Is that Robin? Wait, that's Robin.
Yeah.
That was Nightwing. Never mind.
Yeah. Dick.
I'm telling you, Bats.
Dick Grayson is Robin.
You know, after he died.
Calm down, buddy. It's not like you're locked in a cell and with no expectation of getting out.
It's barely as tall as you, or...
The information you requested is here on the back computer. It doesn't look good.
If you guys start talking about Barbara right in front of everybody, I'm gonna flip a fucking shit.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
Bothers me when they don't keep up with secret identity continuity. No.
Yeah,
is that what I'm trying to look for?
I can destroy the radar towers on foot.
Yeah.
If we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps.
How could you take out the towers with a window?
It sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Well, trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under
control. And see, he said fucking Bruce in front.
I'm getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
The guy's not nowhere to be found. What? Is he back in there already? He's in there.
Why did he say his stupid name in front of all these guys?
Nobody heard. Don't you know, like, movie whispers are, like, loud as shit. Movie Hollywood whispers. That's what I'm calling them. Pick it up.
Walk up through it instead.
Hold
pooping on
it.
Pooping here.
It. Pooping it.
Where does Sandy go? Right, I'm done.
I don't know if you're done in there, right? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm Joker's out here.
Sure
follow the Joker.
Come clean like
he was inside the cage, too.
Ah,
but you didn't talk to him there.
Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. So, I've been moving around in this bat-infested cage
is Robin
mine, and it
freaking
seems like you
Arkham
actually
Knight?
Believe this cure nonsense.
Joker, you can't be in two places at once. You're not...
Bruce,
stop.
Cure. You
15 million miles.
It's a lot of millions.
The last good thing you'll ever do.
Got gas.
What?
Ham gas.
Thanks for spinning me around.
You spin me around. I'm pretty sure I'm saying that right.
Yeah, you have.
Life is just a bunch of circles.
I like to think of it as an oval.
Circle jerkles.
I'm not doing too good at these swoops.
Swoop. Oh god, you're gone. You're gone. Oh god. Do it. Hang in there. Hang in there, Batman. Hang in there. Oh yeah. What?
Underwater, Batman went.
That's not how you talk.
Is it true? About the hostage?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is how you talk.
Good. She saw our faces back in the tunnels. You don't want loose ends like that.
Going for the drone? Okay.
Done.
Where did he go?
If I can get hold of the communications chip inside that relay drone, I may be able to find a way to
man bat him. Them. It
just turn it into a man bat.
Yep, and then inject him.
Well, I don't see why you're not gonna let me grapple onto it. Well, how am I supposed to get on it?
Like you do with a man bat.
What do you mean?
Just jump down and fly on him. Hit. Right? Isn't that pretty much what you did? Die.
Yes, how you do it? Batman rips metal panels off anything.
And he immediately knew what he was looking for.
He knows how these drones are made. He knows every part in them. Blindfolded.
Oh god, oh god!
Batman. That guy was arrested, charged for shooting a drone.
He just
ripped out the thing that makes it fly. It's just as bad. Or good, I don't know. Temporarily disables drone targeting system. Why don't we permanently enable it? Because we don't have time. Let me go, come on, jump over the goddamn railing! What are you doing? What are you doing? Jump over the goddamn railing!
Hold and aim remote hacking.
Sometimes I just get like really mad and I have to do the one thing that I wanted to do.
To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Well, yeah. Let me fucking jump. Huh. Cunt.
God. Whoa!
Wait, did I pass the
Knight's given us our orders. We execute them without question.
Was it where you were?
The building in between where I was and where I am.
It's an in-betweener. It's a
tweener. Punch it. And punch it. Punch it back. Batman!
The Batmobile can't auto-net to this area.
Are you sure? Are you freaking sure, Batman? Is that what I need? Yeah, I need to rip off that.
Wait, why was it all floppy?
Batman, why do you need to... If all you had to do is rip it off, then I'm pretty sure you didn't need to... just explode it from the outside. I don't think you need to rip it off. Wait, so...
Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Did I get it?
More towers.
Did I not get it?
You got it. You got it. There's more.
Okay.
Huh. He's a point, didn't know it. That's not nice.
Whoa, where did guys come from?
Guyland.
Batman just walks away from guys swinging swords at them.
Right, just stunned him with that explosion to the face. Maybe deformed him and disfigured him for life.
Batman doesn't care about deformity, he only cares when he kills somebody. And he doesn't really care about that anymore.
Disformity. Pretty good combination there. Do it! Do the special ground takedown! It's awesome.
He said I will just not.
Or you could just not.
What are you gonna pick up? You pick up one of those dead bodies, you asshole. Respect the dead, brute.
Brute.
Remind me of what? Really? Was I that low?
Whoa! Okay. I wasn't even paying attention.
I wasn't either. I never pay attention to my head.
Yeah,
apparently.
Where are we?
Where are we in video game world where you can look up and you can see how much health you have until you die? Because I do that in real life.
Recalculous.
They're attacking my plant to protect her. Use the backlog to discharge electricity in the malicious.
Oh. Well, no, I figured that out before. Figured out before. Look at that. Alfred. A wild Alfred appears. Alright, let's beat this game. Come on, done with the woods. Let's,
Alfred
let's
uses
go.
Hot tea. It's super effective.
Yeah.
Sir.
Come on, can't you just set me down right there? I really don't feel like flying over.
Oh, I'm like talking out of there. Shut it off. Wait, you have to do the same thing again? You have to destroy thing again, or just a new? It would be the same.
I think it was the top of the left.
Oh, okay. Here's where the dudes were. Dudes with tudes.
Do I need it even?
So you think?
Okay.
Nice.
Didn't realize it's the big guy.
Do it! Do it!
Dodge this!
Dodge
this!
Dot!
No! I want to keep my combo because I do more damage.
Yeah, you kill like three guys at the same time. Even that special combo. See, I told you. I didn't tell you that. I was thinking about it. Chop. It's like he knows exactly at what point everybody would be knocked out. Rip it off.
Chaos. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Guns don't have eyes. What the hell kind of world?
No. Barb.
Almost time.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
I didn't do anything. What do you mean it's almost time? Don't
Welcome
you...
to my world. Welcome to it. Now get the fuck out.
Not the right device, Batman, you idiot!
What the hell? Where are you gonna stand in front of it?
Blind.
You're blind, baby.
You've been blind.
You're blind to the fact that you can't see what I can see. The original Biggie Smalls. Heavy D. I don't even know.
Nope.
That's not how screens work.
Like, it's not even... There's no point to that. If that's all that screen was, then it's not going to block any explosion.
Alfred,
it's made of Gorilla Glass.
No, there's just a trivial matter of
Saran Wrap.
Let me keep goddamn walking. I hate this stupid
for the cloud burst.
Track
I'm heading
business.
There now.
Take out the long-range missile launcher.
We've lost the second radar. He bypassed the sentry guns. How is that possible? Just keep the missile launcher.
I'm Batman. That's how it's possible. That's how it's possible. Makes everything possible.
Batman makes dreams come true.
Whoa, there's guns! There's guns! There's Batman, there's guns! Don't just jump into the middle of a gunfight, Batman! Don't bring a Batman to a gunfight!
Oh god, you're so dead.
Alright.
Okay, standard bat assault protocol. Bat out, check your
standard bat assault protocol.
Whoa, don't shoot at me.
Could have been a rat or something. There's something down there.
Ah, I could have got a double takedown right there.
Nothing. Something moving down
oh
there.
Oh god, they're about to explode, aren't they? Is that what that is?
It's on the floor grate.
No, he's not.
Oh no.
Shut up.
Wait, why is it? Oh, you missed it.
Deploying thermobaric charge.
Oh, they're doing it. They're doing it. Get out of there. Get out of there. Yeah, yeah. That was mighty presumptuous of you, sir.
You need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
That's not what I was going for, buddy.
That's what you do in the Shadow of Mordor.
You whistle?
You whistle to get people to come near
whistle
you.
Whistle while you work. Whistle while you work. Which way is that guy gonna run?
It'd be Issel while you work.
That way.
We're done with that.
Isildur.
Isildur. Seal door. You're gonna die. You're so like god.
Snavius. Bam 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 bam. Snavius.
Nothing we can do for him. We lost.
Like how it shows you where you can, where they see. So there are three men remaining.
Right there.
Did I just have a triangle?
Huh?
I just had a triangle.
Show
you got no business.
Oh, it's Pain Man.
What happened? What went wrong?
Everything.
You came up against the Batman. It just doesn't work like that, buddy.
Thing.
Rocco just farted, everybody.
Didn't.
There's no way it was just a slight or a shift of the body.
Body.
Of
booty.
The body.
Wait, what'd you do? You didn't even use that thing on where your thing was.
Oh, I think.
Why didn't you use the remote hacking device where it was?
For what?
I don't know. That thing.
It didn't.
That paddle.
Yeah, I did.
That paddle.
See if there's some timer on it, I don't know.
Ew.
I don't know what it's doing. Ugh, come on.
What's doing?
That's the button to get the explosives out in Arkham City, and that's what I'm used to.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to...
49 seconds to something.
Take this guy out. This one's bigger than the other one.
The missile launcher's too thick for me to penetrate.
Ew.
I need something with a little
more
punch.
Man, what are you talking about? You could rip this thing panel apart.
It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
Huh?
Lower it in the control room. Where? Do that.
Ugh. How do I blow it up then?
That way. You have to lower a shield. What? What's a time thing?
There it
is.
Oh,
there it is.
There it is. That's like how long that door is going to stay closed or whatever.
Queen.
What is it? Oliver Queen. That's the Green Arrow.
Oh, yeah.
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses.
Jeez, hurry up.
You don't need to tell me, Batman.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Mind your business.
A stupid comment, Alfred.
Cover tanks protection. He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher and deploy strike team Delta to target location now. Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile? Activate the Cobra squadron right into the crowd.
How do I do this again?
Right, left, and then right. Left one, two, right one, two.
We've lost
left
one.
Two, right one, two. Left two, right two.
Left two, right R2, two.
R2,
R2, three. Did that make more sense than what you said?
I don't know. It's R2-D2.
Less sense than you did? That's all you did.
Oh, no, it's next. Hurry.
We need to deal with the tanks before taking out the missile launcher.
I don't know nothing, Batman. Talk to me, Commander. Not even about being complete. Batman.
We've got nothing. Quicker next
time. What are you doing?
I'm trying to find a ramp up. Plus, that was the only goddamn one.
You have to secure the area first.
I know, I gotta get behind those fucks. This is the big ones. The biggins. Well, where? It looks pretty secure around here. Fuck face.
No, you gotta take him from behind. Man. Oh god.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Otisburg.
And this one's gonna find me. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't see him.
Fuck.
He's there, Sergeant.
Oh, my God.
You got him. He's not doing it. He's not doing it. Come on. Oh,
he fucking sees me.
Now he's doing it.
Batman's here. Surround him. Destroy him.
Dop, dop, dip.
Dip, dop, dip.
Fucking stupid shit. Alright, can I just lower the goddamn bridge now? There's no one around it.
Yes.
Taking out the tanks is my first priority. I'll deal with the missile launcher after.
Chinette, use that word on the internet.
Internebs.
Internebs doesn't like words that are...
cunty.
Yeah. Them words.
Do it.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Cobra drone offline. You're not drawing me out, Batman. What's Delta status,
sure
Sergeant?
I can.
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location.
Don't click me.
Man, now you're on a roll.
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support.
Oh my god. He's up there.
We know where you are, Batman. Enemy's been found. Riker Heights.
Hike these.
Ugh, Batman could totally drive through that wall. No wall but a building stands up to Batmobile.
No wall but a building.
Batman's gone.
I've lost him. Hunt him down now.
Don't tell me. There you were. I'm gonna drop right here.
Kill the grave. Knock over the gravestones. Who cares?
Oh, that he doesn't give a fuck about that.
Fuck a crap. Oh god. Oh god.
Gah! Really? It's one shot with that shit? Jesus Christ.
Okay, well.
Oh man, don't tell me you have to kill all those fucks.
You're way over.
Whoa, 37. Whoa. All right. Watch this whole thing, guys.
Yeah, we're done. So I guess it's my turn to try.
If you've reached the end of this,
thank you for watching Arkham Knight. Part 22. I never say the part. Hi, Rocco.
This is Rukus.
See you for part 23.
Bye.
Sure.